This exercise is a squat to the chair. If you don't have a chair like this, you can use the couch or anything else that comes down to the knee or below. So you're gonna stand out away from it a little bit, push the hands forward, touch your butt to the chair, and then come straight back up, making sure you extend the hips the entire way on the way up. So squeeze the glutes at the top, just like so.